Question number 21. An organization is moving to Microsoft Azure and Microsoft 365. You need to classify the following components: web hosting, a virtual machine that runs Linux, document storage that uses OneDrive for business. Match each component to its classification. On the left side, you have the classification. On the right side, you have the component, and you need to choose the correct classification. The first component is web hosting. The correct classification is platform as a service. The second component is a virtual machine that runs Linux. The correct classification is infrastructure as a service. The third component is document storage that uses OneDrive for business. The correct classification is software as a service. Question number 22. A company has an Exchange server environment. The company plans to migrate to the cloud. You need to recommend a cloud model that meets the following requirement: upgrade the existing email environment, minimize server and application maintenance. Which model should you recommend? Option A, platform as a service. Option B, Windows as a service. Option C, software as a service. Option D, infrastructure as a service. The correct answer is option C, software as a service. Question number 23. This question requires that you evaluate the underlying text to determine if it is correct. Microsoft 365 is a platform as a service. Review the underlying text. If it makes the correct statement, select No change is needed. If the statement is incorrect, select the answer choice that makes the statement correct. Option A, infrastructure as a service. Option B, Windows as a service. Option C, software as a service. Option D, no change is needed. The correct answer is option C, software as a service. Question number 24. You are implementing cloud services. Match each scenario to its service. On the left side, you have the scenarios. On the right side, you have the service, and you need to choose the correct scenario. The first service is software as a service. The correct scenario is Exchange Online integrated with on-premises Skype for Business server. The second service is platform as a service. The correct scenario is custom web and mobile application securely connected to an on-premises data store. The third service is infrastructure as a service. The correct scenario is server-based workload on a virtual machine connected to an on-premises network. Question number 25. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is using OneDrive for business as a target for backups is an example of platform as a service. The correct answer is no. The second statement is using OneDrive for business in Office 365 Excel online to open Excel files is an example of software as a service. The correct answer is yes. Question number 26. Which type of cloud model provides access to Microsoft Office apps? Option A, infrastructure as a service. Option B, platform as a service. Option C, software as a service. Option D, serverless. The correct answer is option C, software as a service. Question number 27. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Azure Virtual Machine is an infrastructure as a service. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is SharePoint Online is an infrastructure as a service. The correct answer is no. The third statement is Microsoft Teams is an infrastructure as a service. The correct answer is no. Question number 28. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is infrastructure as a service provide servers, virtual machine, storage, networks, and operating system to the customers. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is platform as a service provides an environment for building, testing, and deploying software applications. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is software as a service provides an environment that is centrally hosted and managed for customers. The correct answer is yes. Question number 29. You need to identify the software as a service, platform as a service, and infrastructure as a service provided by Microsoft 365. What type of cloud service model does each cloud service represent? On the left side, you have the cloud service modules. On the right side, you have the cloud service, and you need to choose the correct cloud service model. The first cloud service is Power Apps. The correct cloud service model is Platform as a Service. The second cloud service is Microsoft 365 Apps. The correct cloud service model is Software as a Service. The third cloud service is Azure Virtual Machines. The correct cloud service model is Infrastructure as a Service. Question number 30. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Platform as a Service include Office 365, Microsoft Intune, and Dynamic 365. The correct answer is no. The second statement is Infrastructure as a Service enables user to build server-based IT workload in the cloud. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is Software as a Service consists of IT workload that run on customer virtual machine. The correct answer is no.